Well done, 47. You can now redesign your home a bit to make it more you. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to the Maldives. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. Good luck, 47. Okay.
feel horrible.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Let's not take any chances. You, go check it out.
Hear you loud and clear.
Situation here.
I understand.
Clear. Come in, command.
Command, we got someone trespassing south by southwest.
I'm not sure what he was wearing, but it was some sort of disguise.
Syndicate member eliminated.
Did you get a look at the guy?
47.
Can you ID him?
Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Okay, I understand.
You want to buy something? You name it, I got it.
That's what I'm here for.
Thank you. You know where I am if you need anything else.
Something, I don't know. I'm gonna go check it. anyone found anything on the security tapes yet. It's my ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB.
Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Have a good trip, Mortiza. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. Be careful, 47.
buy anything?
Thanks.
Just drop by if you need anything else.
That's fine. I'm right there. Just waiting to make a little transaction of my own. Then I'll drop it off.
Yeah, I know. It's on a waiting line. Ring the doorbell and drop off. Wouldn't have killed the guy to be in the outside. What the hell was that?
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Impressive work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped the next assignment. Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I've provided you with new intel. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Miami. It's time to put an end to them. The leader is currently operating in the area. However, we have very little intel on their identity. On the other hand, we do know this. They are participating in a handover. We also have the following description on their looks. We know that they have gray hair. They are wearing a necklace. They are wearing earrings and glasses. We also know that the target suffers from allergies. And they see themselves as a foodie. Use these traits to your advantage. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
I may only be a tech reporter, but I have ambitions.
Oh, hello.
Hey there. Need anything?
Appreciate it.
Thank you. Know where I am if you need anything else.
Pressure valve, so I literally duct taped everything together just now. You could fry everyone on stage if the pressure gets too high.
But Rudder asked me to test it.
If he asks, just tell him I've got it under control. Whatever you do, don't touch the setup.
Oh yeah, gotcha.
Good job, 47. You eliminated the leader. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
This is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability. That's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology for tomorrow.
You are good to go, sir. Thank you.
So, and once again, just to get this straight, you had no idea what the device was in the package.
None whatsoever, as I mentioned.
Goddamn tourist.
Stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
There is still some time to go, folks.
So did Dr. Sorensen.
Oh, hello there. Just take a seat. We're very busy right now.
Till the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Well done, 47. Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime. Well done, 47. The Syndicate has been eliminated. However, I have intel that there are more connected. Finish the job. Take them all down, and you will be well rewarded. Get back to me when you're ready.